Hey everybody, what's up? So before I start this thing, I'm going to show you guys a couple of things with regards to radiant jungling. So you can cut some of these trees down and create a choke for attacking some of the wild wings or even any other camp that's there. The other thing is you can cut here and try to funnel them in that way. So if you try to choke, if you stack this camp and then you choke them off, you're going to take a lot of damage. So yeah, you might want to be careful when you do it. So I'm going to show you guys another way, and we're going to hit play. So once we stack this, we're going to show you. So the item build here is pretty standard for most melee junglers. So here you go. You see the stack. If you don't pull those at the right time, I feel like it's not over, but you fall kind of behind. So you have to cut this tree, and then you cut that one, and then you just attack the stack. So it's a little bit interesting, I think. If at any point you feel like you're in trouble, just call over your mid or support, and then they can hurt them for you, and then you just finish them all off. So there you go, we're just attacking a stack. Sorry about that, I had to mute my mic to clear my throat. So if you got the bounty rune, you probably hit 2 by now. And you just scale up your crit and you continue beating on these creeps. So at some point I'm going to be in trouble here. So you kind of see it. And you have to run back and tango up. So that's where you can run into trouble with this. But otherwise, you should be fine for most of it. I just think I move around too much, which is what happened here. But otherwise, I think what I just showed you is pretty interesting. You can get Gloves of Haste to improve the attack speed when you can afford it. You can easily take those on without getting another tango, by the way. So now you're going to watch the Alpha Beast hump the ground for a little bit. If you're up against a Centaur camp, you might want to tango up and beat it. Otherwise, it's pretty powerful. So we're going to pause the video here. So for Centaur camps, you can tango up. If it's the Satyrs, they're pretty easy. But otherwise, I think Mud Golems are pretty easy, and what you just encountered, I think, is what most of you will end up fighting when you're doing this. So you get a lot of protection from your mid if you choose to call them over. You can call over a support. I think, even though we didn't hit 3, you could easily get it with the next camp. And if you got a bounty rune, you could definitely make this a lot easier. So if you need to get stunned, go ahead and get it at level 1. Otherwise, you're probably just going to max out your crit Vampiric Aura and then get your ult when you want. So you can get a Hand of Midas if you wish to as well. But otherwise, I think that's going to be it. So thanks guys for watching. I will see you tomorrow with a mechanics video. And thank you and peace out.